So this very intense little oil painting of 1924 is called The Garden Enclosed. The title's taken from the Song of Songs, which goes, "A garden enclosed is my sister, my spouse, a spring shut up, a fountain sealed." And that's very, very relevant because this shows David Jones and his fiancée, Petra Gill, Eric Gill's middle daughter, to whom he was engaged for 3 years, in the garden of The Crank, which was his lodgings in Ditchling. And as you see in the painting, in fact, it is absolutely full of ambivalence. Petra is pushing him away, the geese are fleeing the scene, she's discarded her doll, the emblem of childhood. All is not well, and indeed all was not to be well, because their engagement was broken off in 1927. So there's an ambivalence and an intensity about this painting that reflects the intensity of his life in this community with the Gills and the girl that he loved, where he was also finding his true feet as a creative artist.